Yo, what up, everyone, and welcome to Plays of the Week number 2, episode 2. So, this week we're actually going to be looking at some real clips, so let's get it started right away, actually. So, you know, first up, clip number 5 here, we have a very lucky, a bizarre clip, actually. This shows here a demo man, okay, who gets this miraculous air shot with, you know, by a glitch with an invisible grenade launcher. Just mid-air shot luck like that. I call that lots of luck. So moving on now, number 4. We've got a really, really funny one coming up here. And this was sent in by one of the admins in my group. Check this out here. He's playing soldier with the equalizer. He's just running around here. He sees this engineer and, you know, he decides to take him out. Getting some health here, obviously, it slows him down with the equalizer. And notice that spy right there. He starts taunting with the equalizer. The spy uncloaks behind him and bam. What a retard. Anyways, moving on to number 3 now. This is a really, really funny and deceiving clip. Look it out. There's a spy right there disguised as a blue team member, and he's using the Dead Ringer. So these blue soldiers are all like, what? They hit him, but he's actually not dead. He's actually using the Dead Ringer. So he uncloaks using the Saharan... I don't know if it was Saharan spy set, I believe so, yeah. And he just destroys all 3 of them. What the hell? Anyways... Moving on to number 2 is a very, very, very funny clip. I laughed my ass off when I saw this one. Look at this. A spy just jumping in front of a sniper's face. You know, just, he's right in front of him. And he just proceeds to backstab him like nothing. Anyways, number 1, which is the most incredible clip I found. It shows a spy that goes up to backstab a heavy and starts randomly taunting. And then he kills a random spy that just walked into him. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a like. And send your video submissions to dantesgaming@gmail.com. Make sure that the subject of your email is video submission, and I'll feature you next week's video. So thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.